ZEISS Group has been focused on optics and optoelectronics for 177 years. We realize we sit on mountains of data at ZEISS. There's a lot of value that goes left behind.
ZEISS is still on a transformation path and a growth path, and this is where the organization comes in. To use the data, you need to bring it together. So you need to have a solid foundation where you build data governance in it.
EVA is our one and only enterprise data platform and data architecture, where we can have up to 80% of all ZEISS data. That is Gen AI integrated as well with all the amazing Azure capabilities that we can offer, so we can build a trusted platform.
We want to democratize the data and bring data to the people. So the last thing we are looking into for our EVA 4.0 is Microsoft Fabric.
Fabric is the very natural evolution for us in our data mesh journey to have all the right services in one single place. You have Azure Data Factory, you have Power BI, you have Synapse, you have Azure Purview.
What we want to do with Fabric is to put it as a layer on top of our data mesh platform that you can pull the data from various domains together, combine the data products without creating another copy of a copy, but you can control who has access on what.
It's important to have, I would say, a single point of truth where everybody in the organization knows, okay, this data set is reliable. We can adapt Microsoft Fabric based on EVA without the need to maintain any infrastructure. This is really a boost for our company, for our organization, to reduce time to implement and to react faster. We are still at the early stage, but I believe Microsoft Fabric can unlock the full potential of our data efforts from the last years. This is also fostering a culture of innovation. People can quickly share ideas, quickly create prototypes and share it across their organization. Customers can benefit from this because new ideas will be created, maybe new services, everything what helps our end customers outside in their daily job.